Welcome to the Notology channel, where we delve into the depths of cutting-edge scientific theories and research. In this video, we will uncover the stories and hidden meanings behind some of the world's most famous paintings. From the masterpieces of Leonardo da Vinci, Claude Monet, and Vincent van Gogh, to the contemporary works of Warhol, Banksy, and Salvador Dali, we will examine the history, symbolism, and significance of these iconic works of art. Many people believe that paintings are simply created for aesthetic purposes, but in reality, many of these paintings have deeper meanings and stories behind them. One of the most famous paintings, the Mona Lisa by Leonardo da Vinci, is widely known for its enigmatic smile. But did you know that the painting is a portrait of a woman named Lisa Gherardini from a wealthy Florentine family? It is also believed by some to be a self-portrait of Da Vinci himself, with the enigmatic smile representing the artist's own sense of secrecy and mystery. Moreover, the painting is said to represent the concept of femininity and the ideal woman during the Renaissance era. Another iconic painting, Water Lilies by Claude Monet, is known for its beautiful depiction of water lilies and is considered one of the greatest works of Impressionism. However, did you know that Monet painted the series of water lilies to capture the changing moods of the water and sky? The painting also reflects Monet's own mental and physical state at the time, with the serene and calm water lilies representing the artist's own feelings of serenity and calm. Additionally, the painting is said to represent the fleeting nature of life and beauty. Salvador Dali's The Persistence of Memory is a classic example of surrealism, known for its melting watches and distorted objects. But did you know that the painting is a commentary on the fluidity of time and how it can affect our perception of reality? Additionally, the painting is a reflection of Dali's own thoughts on the impact of the new scientific discoveries on our understanding of time and space. Pablo Picasso's Guernica is a powerful anti-war painting that depicts the horror and chaos of the bombing of Guernica during the Spanish Civil War. But did you know that the painting is a reflection of Picasso's own thoughts on the brutality of war and the impact of violence on innocent civilians? It is also a commentary on the rise of fascism in Europe and the atrocities committed during the Spanish Civil War. Edvard Munch's The Scream is a classic example of Expressionism, known for its expression of horror and terror. But did you know that the painting is a representation of Munch's own feelings of anxiety and alienation? The artist suffered from mental health issues throughout his life, and the painting is a reflection of his own inner turmoil. The painting is also a commentary on the state of society at the time, as it was created during a period of great social and political unrest in Europe. Vincent van Gogh's Starry Night is a beautiful depiction of the night sky and is considered one of the most iconic works of post-impressionism. But did you know that the painting is a reflection of the artist's own feelings of isolation and longing? Van Gogh struggled with mental health issues throughout his life, and this painting is a reflection of his own feelings of disconnection from the world around him. The painting is also a commentary on the beauty and majesty of nature and the infinite expanse of the universe. Leonardo da Vinci's The Last Supper is a religious masterpiece that depicts the final meal of Jesus with his disciples. But did you know that the painting is also a representation of the Holy Grail and the search for eternal life? The composition and placement of the figures in the painting have been the subject of much speculation and theorizing, with many experts suggesting that the painting contains hidden meanings and symbols related to the Holy Grail. In conclusion, the stories and hidden meanings behind famous paintings are what make them truly captivating and enduring. From the enigmatic smile of the Mona Lisa to the melting watches of The Persistence of Memory, these paintings offer a glimpse into the mind and soul of the artist and provide a window into the cultural and historical context of the time in which they were created. Join us again next time as we continue to delve into the fascinating world of art and its impact on our understanding of the world around us.